So I wasn't planning on making this video, but I just saw the news report that came across the AP Newswire that they may very well require a new trial in the Molly Tibbetts case and the defendant Cristhian Bahena Rivera, who was convicted of the murder of Molly Tibbetts. They may require a new trial because of something the prosecuting attorney did in this case. And what did he do? He withheld information that was supposed to be released to the actual defense, and he didn't do it.